I woke up this morning with the sundown shining in. I found my mind in a brown paper bag, but then I tripped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my condition was in.
I pushed my soul in a deep dark hole and then I followed it in. I watched myself crawling out.
Hello. How you doing, art public? Welcome to Joey the Joker, the YouTube channel. I have brought you to Michael Heizer's Double Negative, and I'm out in the Nevada desert.
One of the things that I've realized immediately upon looking at it is how man-made it looks.
Someone painted April Fool's in big black letters on a dead end sign. I had my foot on the gas as I left the road and blew out my mind. 8 miles out of Memphis and I got no spare. 8 miles straight up downtown somewhere.